weather report. Today there are many rainy clouds in the sky, and the only way to get rid of those clouds is showing respect.
I know how to do it today! I know respect! I'm gonna get rid of those clouds!
I know how to show respect too.
One way of getting rid of these clouds is to maybe respect others' ideas. Even if you don't like them, go goodbye clouds!
Another way to show respect is by if someone has something and you take it from them, you have to be respectful and give it back. Boom! Clouds away.
Another way to show respect is by not barging into someone. Boom! Respect!
This is the Respect Weather Report. Goodbye, clouds!
Go. I show respect to Griffin by playing with him.
I show respect to Buckley, my dog, by playing him and taking care of him.
I'm respectful of my mom for not fighting with my brother.
I show respect by sharing my candy with my brother.
I show respect when I make my cousin laugh.
I could be kind to be nice to others.
Okay. I'm thankful for being kind. I'm playing with friends when they have no one to play with.
Being kind.
Caring for others when they don't have any food and sharing for others when they don't have food.
Listening.
Using your
manners at the table.
Pick up garbage.
Stand up and sing O Canada. Being family members.
Helping your own neighbor.
Opening doors when somebody's hand is full.
You wanted a little reminder on being respectful? Well, then you should buy a respect fairy. First, this is you without a respect fairy.
Want to play with me?
No. She was not being respectful. Maybe she needs a respect fairy to remind her.
Want to play with me?
I'm the respect fairy. Now you're respectful.
Yeah, I would love to.
Thank you.
You got that.
Thanks for being respectful. Now you can be respectful for only $10 a month.
This is Respect in Sports.
I've got an idea for Respect in Sports. Don't hurt anybody in handshakes after the game.
That was a good idea. There's another one. Don't push and shove after the game.
That was a great one. Now, see you later on Respect in Sports.
Guys, guess what I did this weekend?
I don't want to hear.
You should be respectful and let everybody talk.
Okay, what do you want?
I went swimming.
Nice.
Great. Hey, no, I got you new hockey stick.
I only get one of them.
You should be respectful what Pearson got you.
Thanks, Pearson, for a hockey stick.
You're welcome.
Welcome to our talk show, Talk Show.
We are your hosts.
Slauson
and Taylor. Today we're going to be talking about respect.
I love respect.
Please welcome our guests,
Leah
and James.
So Leah, what do you do at home and at school to show respect?
I help my family and I help my mom a lot to cook and my dad.
What a great answer, Leah.
James, what does respect mean to you?
Helping others and putting others before yourself.
That's a wonderful answer.
Thank you, James and Leah, for coming on our talk show, Talk Show. See you later. Bye. Welcome, Lucas and Jessica, to the show.
Hi.
Lucas, what do you...
do to other people to show respect?
I'll help them if they're hurt and be kind to them.
What a $1 million answer.
Jessica, what are some actions you can do to show respect?
Ask what's wrong and give them a band-aid.
What a wonderful answer. Thank you, Lucas and Jessica. Welcoming Leah and Barrett to the Talk Show Talk Show.
Yeah, welcome. Mm-hmm. Yay.
We've heard a lot about respect, but can you guys show respect?
Yes, we can.
Respect is listening to the teacher.
What is 5 + 1?
I should answer this question to show respect.
Yes, Leah?
It is 6.
Correct.
Wonderful. Your teachers always like to know that you're listening in class.
Bye-bye.
The bison is in North America's largest land animal. This majestic mammal has a long history with humans. They were honored for providing food, shelter, clothing, and tools.
Yeah.